Another arrest has been made related to the former Sweet Angels daycare and preschool. North Tonawanda announcing the arrest of 20-year-old Savanna Huntington for allegedly endangering the welfare of a child. You may remember the daycare on Erie Avenue was closed by the state, reporting corporal punishment and other violations. Huntington was arraigned and released. She will return to court at a later date.